Hello, 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 and welcome, welcome, welcome. I am Lavella, and we are continuing our Let's Play Stardew Valley. I went to bed, and it was the last day of the winter and about to be spring. And if you remember, a long while back, we looked at the shrine for Grandpa, and it said, look for me on the dawn of the third year, something like that, which obviously is a nudge to Lord of the Rings and Gandalf. And anyway, so it started. I didn't know this was going to happen, so I hurried up to get the camera. It said, my dearest granddaughter, it's been many years since we last spoke. You were just a little girl. Do you remember? Look how far you've come. Though you may have forgotten me, I've been here all along. You see, my body has departed this world, but my heart will always remain in Stardew Valley. You've been here 2 years now. I'm so proud of you, my dear. You're a better farmer than I ever was, and you've brought great honor to the family name. I can feel it now. My spirit is finally put to rest. Bless you. The future of Hillside Farm is in your hands now. Farewell. Aww. Wow. You know, I keep seeing things in this game, and I'm just like, that is so well done. And then I'm sitting here and I'm like, the attention to detail, you know, the story, the different characters' little personalities, all this stuff, and it came out of one person, one person's brain, just one person. It's wonderful to see all the plants return to life. The greenery is refreshing after a monochrome winter. Monochrome. Smooches. Sorry, I don't have any pickled okra for you this morning. Gotta check the cellar. I don't think there's going to be anything on here that we need, but yeah, see, this is a rerun. Greenhorns out there, chop wood, search for blah, blah, blah. Okay, so, what? That's cool. Okay, so, oh, I went to Robin to order the shed, right? And I had to buy wood to finish having enough wood. And, yeah, so I didn't have enough money for the shed. So I got a fishing pond instead, and she just finished it. And we're going to go order a shed. Oh, I hear the truffles. Okay. All right. Okay, so we have plants growing. I had some wheat in here, but it's already, I've already harvested it. There were only five of them. So we have eggplants. That's it. Okay, so I want to get... let's do our mushrooms real quick. this top level done. We got a lot done over the winter, but I'm really glad it's over. Really, really. Okay. Okay, let's, I know we have chores to do, but let's go order this real quick. Truffles, that crunch, 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 crunch. Lots of foraging to do. Thank goodness. Okay. All right. That started. All right, so I think for the first fishing pond, I think I want to use the midnight squid. We got those, I managed to make it back to the night market the very last night, and and I fished, and of course, you know, it's supposed to close at 10 o'clock. I just kept fishing. I fished probably until midnight. Maybe 11:30, midnight, something like that. Okay. First fishing pond has begun. Begin. All right. Let's see where we are on the animals. Wow. You guys are really making a mess. Let's clean this up. See, all those truffles, every single one of them are purple. Because of, a combination of my foraging skills and the fact that I built up a relationship with the animals. Alright, let's pet everybody. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. In here all by yourself? One thing you have to watch with the pigs, though, especially in the small of an area, is, like you saw, oh, hang on a second, I hope I'm not bumping my mic, my headset's messed up. The truffles, if they put the truffles right here, or find the truffles right here, then it messes up the, they can't get in and out of the barn. Okay, oh, we didn't go inside this barn, did we? No, we didn't. Aww. Okay. We're gonna get this stuff started. Then we're gonna check on... The quarry should be good because I just cleaned that up not too long ago. Okay, we're going to make a truffle oil because we need one for a quest. And I think, well, let's just go ahead and make these. And we'll have them. And the rest of these we're going to sell as is. Because I think we need one for a recipe that we need to cook. Up. One thing about the phone version, the mobile version, is you just click on the resource and it automatically uses the right tool. I was like, oh, how nice would that be? to go see Robin. Oh, I can't because we ordered the thing. Wait, maybe I already have it. I do. Okay. Never mind. What is that? Nothing. Gotta get rid of the weeds. Okay, this area is cleaned up. I didn't think there'd be much here. Okay. Oh yeah, in the beehive area. Forget how much space there is until you do something like this. All right. Let's go check out the shrine and see, other than the little candles, if anything else is different there now. Oh, we got a mess over here too. Really, princess? You can't get through here? Statue of Perfection. Oh, wow. Found a peculiar statue behind Grandpa's shrine. It's made of pure iridium. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Where are we going to put that? Well, let's put it here. No, we can't see it. Where do we want to put it? Let's put it up here somewhere where we can see it. I can't put it out here. I don't know that I want it in the house. Doesn't matter now. Dadgummit. Oh, I was gonna. Oh, 400. That's what that's sold for. Yeah, it's not worth it to do the mead. To. I like that or not, but for now we'll put it there. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, I didn't sell any of this last night. Still have milk. Oh, truffle oil. Okay. Oh my gosh, do you remember when we first put those in? They're just now, I'm pretty sure that's the first round. Ugh, it's crazy that it's taken that long. Okay, we missed Harvey. Okay, let's go ahead and... I want to go turn this quest in. Yeah, let's go turn this quest in real quick. And we'll come back and work on the farm. We're about out of time anyway. I'll work on the farm off camera. Move, Arya! Good lord. The other, the barn animals, I can just walk right through them. It's no big deal. But Arya has to block me all the time. Now, this year, we're not selling the flowers. Everything gets saved. All right, Lewis, where are you? At the start of each season, you'll have to remove the previous season's dead crops. It's easiest with a scythe. I know. Did that already. You got the oil. Let me see. It's high quality. Very slick. Great. Thank you. 750. That's not bad. I really expected it to just be like a couple of hundred. I didn't think it was going to be that much. Okay, we are out of time and I have chores to do. Hi, Pam. Put Princess up and stop carrying that over the top of my head and say thank you. Thank you so very much for taking the time to watch my video. I really do appreciate it. And we will see you later.